I started my own company for a variety of reasons.
Roger.
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 Oh, yeah, Roger.
God bless Roger Corman.
The major studios dominated everything. Everybody said no, so I said, all right, I'll make it myself.
We shot them in 7 days, including special effects. The budgets were really low.
I can't remember how I first met him. It was the first sort of Hollywood movie that I did.
For someone who's so square on the outside, he was actually a very hip director.
Clearly, my unconscious mind is some boiling inferno.
Roger said, if you can fashion a car crash comedy, I'd let you make that picture. It was the fastest green light I ever got.
He just thinks I can do this, and then I just did it.
Taste was out of the question. There's no need for taste.
The business was on its ass.
Hollywood was desperate.
I had never lost money on a film.
Roger said, Grand Theft Auto just sold to CBS. That makes your 7.5% look awfully good. It makes my 92.5% look damn wonderful.
He's a natural rebel. Tell him he can't do anything and he will figure out how to do it.
She loves to do crazy stuff. Let's set her on fire.
Would I do him again?
Yes, but more patting on the head.
Killer shark eating naked girls as they go skinny dipping. That's so Roger Corman.
He really epitomized the American dream that you can succeed no matter what.
By mistake, he actually made a good picture every once in a while.